Here's something cool I like to practice. You can take triads, kind of change them around, and then associate arpeggios to them. Let me show you what I mean. So basically, I took this F major triad, I changed the third into a 2, and raised the 5 into a major 7, and now I have this voicing, and then I associated this phrase to it. So when I play them together, sounds pretty cool, right? Now head over to wiseguitar.com to master the fundamentals, acquire the language, and unleash your creativity.